Okay.
I hope you get it. Love you. I'm so sorry.
I love you too, brother.
It's for the bit, Dan.
Oh yeah, no.
But was it real?
You like we walk out, you're just like, fuck that.
Was it actually for the bit, you guys?
That's like when you make a bit with Jory, and it's like a rude joke. Afterwards, he'll come up and be like, mm-hmm. "Hey, I just want to let you know, like that was just a bit."
Oh my god,
Jory, I know.
They didn't notice, so don't worry.
Okay,
just don't make a scene or anything.
What do you?
Don't make a scene. It's a will and I. We
were dead for those stairs. Off!
No, I didn't do anything.
Fuck your shit, Aaron.
I don't know what you're talking about.
No!
My sister's home. No standing here.
My dad's nuts, this shit is so rad. Hey, I've been fucking my dad since I was 18, juggling nuts in my mouth and drinking high pee, gargling dad juice and twisting his scroat. Yo, the sex with my father is like a romance book that I wrote. Flip to the last page, tell me what you see. It's some beautiful scenery of my dad coming on me. Hey, you might say it's weird, you might say it's crass, but I disagree because I love fucking my dad. Hey, they call me mad, they say it's bad, but I say it's just fatherly love and the best way to be had. So catch me posted on that block holding his hand, because I love my father and I love what's in his pants. Hey,
he's pretty good.